You owe me a debt and so much more. You have our money, that's for sure. Do you really think that we are fools? Why do you have to be so cruel?
Es muy personal. Habla de mis sentimientos, ¿no? Desde que te enamoras de una persona, de enojarte, de deprimirte, de dejar tu casa, de muchas cosas que pues todo mundo las vive.
Mi idea con esta producción y con esta dirección es lo que quería era fusionar la música tradicional estadounidense, como es el R&B, como es el blues, el soul, que nos encanta. A mí personalmente me encanta y es la música que más me gusta.
Yo quería grabarlo desde hace unos años y por cuestiones del destino no se podía. Y sí era un poco desilusionante, pero a la vez pensaba, pues, esto no quiere la vida, me voy a seguir preparando.
It's Natalia's and Eric's doing. It's Eric's arrangements, Natalia's beautiful compositions, her piano playing, her most exquisite melodical choices.
Usually people come in and they're like, well, let's try this song or let's play through this song and see what this might do. But with Felipe, everything was lined out. And, you know, everyone knew their part. It was incredible. And working with the players was just a dream, actually.
Nunca pensé que fuera a ser así. La verdad, ni en mis sueños más raros, más maravillosos, se acerca a lo que viví estos días. Fue increíble.
Pensar ideas que vayan quitando el sabor ayer. Huellas que lleve el aire al filtrarse va.
super fun. I mean, the vibe in the studio has been really relaxed, super laid back.
It has been great because it's been done with such, vibrance and excitement and openness and the team, the entire team, you know, it feels like a family. It doesn't feel like a corporate structure.
Vibe is awesome. I mean, everybody is capable musicians, and they playing the music great. I'm just trying to fill in, you know, where I get in, where I fit in.
Era como una muy simpática confraternidad de músicos de prestigio mundial, ¿no? Que podían haber sido un poco, ¿no? Y no lo fueron, al contrario. Estaban, se ve que los chicos nuestros los convencieron.
I'm a very proud Mexican, and I'm proud to say that they won everybody's respect and love here.
There's so much love, and the music is so free of, and so, they're so creative. This project here is like music I've really never heard. Some of these pieces, you're like, wow, how did they think of doing that? You know, and it's opening my mind to a whole new spectrum. It's like going to another planet.
Life gives you back what you give up, but I'm not the only one. Saying crazy, feeling liberty, round and around, stable. What I'm thinking, feeling wrong, guilty, nauseous, sad, unknown, lost and found, slow.
I feel that this album has hallmarks of a genuine sort of nature. It's very genuine. It's from the heart. And I feel that what Felipe is doing is enabling not only for his artist to have her unique voice shine through, but to do it in their way.
She's singing in a style of music that has a kind of prototypical voice, you know, but she's doing her own thing with it. You know, she's not trying to be like a soul diva when she sings. It feels like she's being herself.
Su voz es un regalo de la vida. Te conmueve, te hace llorar, te hace reír, te hace sentir muchas cosas, porque ella canta con el corazón, no lo piensa, lo siente.
Haven't really heard anything like this coming from, you know, from Mexico. For me to figure out what genre this is, you know, I don't know, you know, but I love it.
It's something very fresh to the market. And yeah, people have to like it, but I think they will because it's so different. We're going back again to real music, you know, and if you look at some of the players who are on the album, wow, you know, you've got some wonderful musicians taking part in this. She's part of something new. I think it's a great idea.
People that I've admired my entire life, like, you know, Vinny Caliuta on the drums, I was just nervous just being in the same room with him, much less trying to mic it up to where I could get a sound that he would appreciate. So the musicianship and the music, and more than anything, just the heart and the soul that is put into this music and the way that Natalia sings it, it's something that I think everyone's going to love.
Creo que ella ha logrado hacer algo original, muy propio de ella, y creo que es la verdadera importancia de su proyecto es ese, que tiene su propio sello, que no está imitando a nadie.
As soon as we pressed play, we knew that the album was something special. I think the addition of all the wonderful musicians that we've had here in the studio has made quite a big difference. I really, really can't wait to hear the final album. You know, I'm very excited to hear how it all turns out.
Para mí la voz que tiene ella es una voz especial y no solo es el color, es lo que ella dice y lo que ella hace con ella.
She just has to start playing the piano, start singing, and everybody, regardless of which nation they're from, creed, color, turn back at her and go, my God, she is absolutely fantastic.
En este álbum di todo lo mejor que tengo ahorita y ahora que he escuchado lo que hemos grabado estoy tan emocionada y la verdad no puedo creer, suena increíble, estoy demasiado feliz con el resultado.
Feel it beating. The green trees are getting older with the years. Some people only want the material things and forget what's most important things. Oh, they do the same for what they want. Touched by the great divinity, yeah. I feel strong, I feel freedom, I feel good right here and now. I feel strong,
I feel free.
Sound of the day.